Who's the third man at the carousel? I talked to the kids at the carousel. Told them I was there to make sure that they kept their word. And I told anyone about the third man. The guy with the skull on his vest.
I can't let you start a war for the wrong reasons.
Maybe war's what I need. Maybe I need that.
We are out, man. We did our time. We served. We pulled the trigger when we had to. And we followed orders. But this is different. And everything about this is so wrong. Can you see that, Frank?
I'm not crazy, okay? I know what I did. I know who I am.
Truth is, Kurt, I was past caring. I didn't care. Right then, I would have killed anything that got in my way.
That shit that follows you home, no matter how hard you try, follows you home. And Maria, she knew it. They'd be looking at me and they'd have this look. Look at me like they didn't even know who I was. And now I'm the monster.
If any of those pieces of shit that I killed, if they deserve to die.
Frank is resigned to die because he's not sure that he deserves to live. That's a shame.
We want to end this, Frank. Wait. This pain is only temporary.
You killed everyone.
Oh, God.
They're all gone.
Yeah, almost.
I get it. An eye for an eye and all that. I got a family of my own.
I don't.
Oh, dear Lord God in heaven.
Not exactly.
They're calling this one? Punisher.
I am the Punisher! I'm not here! You want it, I'll give it to you!
Punisher's just a nickname.
Well, what if I deserve it?
I'm coming for you!
I'm
gonna open you up like a bag. I'll watch you bleed out all over this floor. What a mess.
You should have stayed in your hall. You're gonna see your family real soon. No?
You know why I can't? I look for him, Bill. I look for him.
Hurry. Yeah,
sleepy.
But then I remember.